daddy be around?
Dodo.
Wow. He has his money. Don't get.
Oh my.
Thank you. How are you? Thank you. Good boy. Thank you. How are you? How is everything? Have you done all your necessities you're supposed to do?
Yes.
High school?
Yes.
Have you prepared the clothes you wear to school tomorrow? You prepared it? Have you helped your mommy in the kitchen? You have paper?
I want to ask you a question. I want to test your ability. I want to ask you three questions. I want to see whether you don't base on food alone. I want to see your action. Can I ask you? Who is the president of Nigeria?
President Buhari.
Who is the governor of your state?
Governor Fayemi.
Okay.
Governor Fayemi. You are getting it.
The third question. Who is the head of family?
Father. Uncle, I want to ask the question.
Ask me. No problem, I will answer you. Ask me, I will answer.
Do you know our grandfather? He lives above 100 years.
I know. Everybody knows that our grandfather, even my own grandfather, spent 150 years on this earth. Of course, they live more than that.
Why?
Because they don't eat this type of food you are eating. All this type of drink you are eating. All this type of food. What is this one? Do you think this type of food that make them grow? They eat better food. Or do you think they drink this type of drink? What is it? Don't take this type of food. Don't take this type of drink. And food, if my grandfather would eat that time, he will eat good, you know what they call, pounded yam with good meat and good good vegetable. That will keep him all that. Not this type of food. What is this one? What is this one that cannot benefit person? Not this type of food that you eat.
He has better food. They eat good food like pounded yam, good meat.
No.
I tell you. What do you mean by no?
Because they mind their own business.
Limau.
But
let me observe the woman. Please.
Foco. I tell myself I'm Foco.